pulled the lifters out, and you know, I went down to one bank in there, and they're all just nice and bright and shiny and flat as they can be. And then about halfway down the other bank, here's this little guy. And I don't know if you can see that or not, but it's just all totally cupped and hollowed out. You know, that's the bad one. That's the one that's causing it to not run right, because it's not lifting and opening the valve. See these lobes here, this one here, and then I'm going to roll this up so you can see this one, this lobe comes up. Now, watch this one here when I roll that around. Keep your eye on that lobe. I mean, it's just gone. There is no lobe. It's just round. Yeah, there's nothing there. It's gone. And then this, you know, this lifter that's all cupped out, it's been just, they've just been grinding away on each other until there was just, you know, that valve just wasn't opening at all. It was probably totally seated from the looks of things. So, anyway, that's the culprit right there. That's the bad boy. And, you know, this cam here, it's not exactly stock, but it's nothing really. It's a little RV cam. It's just, and so had an opportunity here to do something a little different. That's the cam that came with that engine, and they ordered it that way. But I'm going to put a little bit bigger bump stick in it. And one other thing I wanted to show over here is, man, I just love these old rigs. You know, look at the engine compartment in this thing. I mean, it's huge, you know. I pulled that cam, and I didn't have to take the grill out. There's just so much room in there. And, you know, I crawl right up in there. How many cars today can you open the hood and say, well, I'll just crawl right up in the engine bay with that engine and work on it? And, you know, I got an O2 Chevy out there, and you can't hardly put a cigarette paper in there and then close the hood. And this thing's just so much room, you can crawl right in there, and it's just kind of a pleasure to work on. So, I don't know. I love these old rigs. I just can't dig my bed. With just a 3220 laying up and down my breath.